My people, what do you say about this election business?
My man, mood I or tobacco more for our talk. Me, and I'm voting.
The way the whole election business is coming, as for me, me are scared.
Why?
Because Faole, Hala Hala, Palaver business will get inside.
Don't even say maybe. We chaklae, we for everything. We chaklae, we bring everything outside.
My friend, say we both do do bobby.
My people, your hello first. What kind of thing you come chaklae again? Y'all listen to me.
We are not listening to you. In fact, by the time I close my left eye, don't wait for me to open it. Don't wait for me. If I open my eye and you don't get lost or disappear, I will mobilize my people who will move on you.
My people, you don't have to spot in here. You please listen to us.
For that reason, we listen to you. Our ears are there.
We are all Liberian, not so?
Yes!
Election or voting, not mean violence, fighting, or hala-hala, or chaklainting. Election is to vote for the person that you know that can make Liberia the right place for all of us. Don't destroy things. Don't attack people. Put Liberia first. So vote peacefully. Let put our differences one side.
Let all of us say no to violence. Hala hala. Palawa. During election time. Because violence, hala hala, and palawa can destroy lives and properties. And so my people.
Yes!
Captain, yes, more yes. For the love of Mama Liberia. For the love of the future of our children, and even children unborn, we will carry on violent free election. And as for my people,
yes! Say no to violence and yes to love!